Okay, finally, you got the elusive Romeo, the host of Late Night Syndrome. I go on air Mondays to Fridays, 9 p.m. to 12 midnight. We're doing another K-Life capsule series. The top 10 cheesiest songs of the 1990s. They really had to give it to me, huh? We're at number 5. It's Bryan Adams with Please Forgive Me, released in October of 1993 as the only single and bonus track from his greatest hits compilation album, So Far, So Good. It reached number 7 on the US Billboard Hot 100 and number 2 on the UK Singles Chart. The song has an instrumental intro, which is only found on the album version of the song. I think so far she's the only female. At number 4, Celine Dion, Because You Love Me. Recorded by Canadian singer Celine Dion for her 4th English language studio album, Falling Into You, in 1996. Incidentally, there's a little trivia I know of Celine Dion. She only learned how to speak English when she was like 10 years old. It became a worldwide hit, reaching number 1 in the US, Canada, and Australia, and reaching top 10 in many other countries, and positioned itself in the number 3 position in the US Billboard Hot in 1996. Down to the last 3, Bon Jovi, Bed of Roses. John Bon Jovi wrote the song in a hotel room while suffering from a hangover, and the lyrics reflects his feelings at the time. I can relate. There's a Spanish version, Cama de Rosas, which was also recorded. Okay, we are at number 2, How Am I Supposed to Live Without You? It's by Michael Bolton, written back in 1983 by Doug James and Michael Bolton. It was actually supposed to be recorded by the duo Air Supply, but somehow ended up on Bolton's lap. Okay, I'll keep you guys hanging for a bit before we move on to number 1. Aside from the songs I just mentioned, there are a whole lot of other songs which deserve honorable mention. And I don't look to see me. Still, you're still the one I run. And I will always love you. How do I live without you? And finally, at number 1, a song probably everybody can sing along to. It's extreme, more than words. It is a ballad written and originally performed by American rock band Extreme, released back in 1990 on the album Pornography, and has often been described as a blessing and a curse due to its overwhelming success and recognition worldwide. The song was described by Betancourt, who is also the song's writer and singer, as a song warning that the phrase "I love you" was becoming meaningless. So that's about it for my first K-Life capsule series. And don't forget to listen to me every weeknight, 9 p.m. to 12 midnight, Late Night Syndrome with Romeo.